Hello, welcome to the Butterfly Rainforest, the Florida Museum of Natural History. My name is Ryan, and today we're going to actually be releasing two species of butterflies, although at a glance you might think they're actually just releasing one. And that's because these two butterflies share the same pattern. The first is what's referred to as the Postman longwing. It is, of course, related to all the other longwing butterflies we have. You can see it has these yellow stripes on the inside and red on the outside. That butterfly only looks like that in Central America. In South America, there is a much higher degree of variation in color and pattern, which we'll discuss in another video. But no matter where the postman goes, so too will there be the second species we're about to show you, called the small postman, that has the same pattern no matter where it goes. So in Central America, where it always looks like this, so too the small postman look just the same. In either case, you're going to have this very similar pattern. The only real difference is on the outside, you'll have two stripes. You're going to have a yellow stripe here and a thicker stripe in the middle for the postman butterfly. For the small postman, the wing is slightly narrower, but that's not a terrible reliable way to tell them apart. Now instead, the stripe here goes all the way to the edge of the wing, the hind wing, but it is narrower. That's your only real tell that you are looking at a small postman instead of a postman. Regardless, they're both very cool butterflies, and they are very popular and common to see in butterfly houses, such as the Butterfly Rainforest. That being said, I hope you've enjoyed, and hope you have a great rest of the day. Take care.